going to start our third part. It's about evaluations. So because of we are short in time, let's call to this stage our first personal evaluator, and it's Theodora. She will evaluate the speech of Artur. Please welcome Theodora. Thank you, Theodora. Thanks for your recommendations, and thank you for mentioning good and good points and points which Artur could make better. Thanks a lot. I think this evaluation will help him in his future projects. Anyway, I liked your project a lot because I am interested in this topic. I think a lot of people have heard about Bitcoins, but they don't know exactly what is it and how to react. So let's continue with the evaluations, personal evaluations. So let's welcome to this stage Ivan Kravchenko. He will evaluate the ice-breaking speech of Rosa. Thank you. Thank you, Ivan. Okay. thanks, Ivan, for your pieces of advice and your very good evaluation. And thank you, Rosa, and really welcome to the club. I hope that your next speech will be really soon. Let's continue with the third evaluation. Welcome to this stage, Yulia Tokareva. She will evaluate the speech about Hero's Race of Tomorrow. Thanks a lot, Yulia. Thanks a lot for your great evaluation. You both were excellent on this stage. Thanks a lot. And now let's continue with the minor roles. First of all, I have to say thank you for our Toastmaster, Diana. Thanks a lot for your topic, because in this audience we have a lot of people who knows 2, 3, or maybe 4 and 5 languages. Thanks a lot. Our third of the day, Lilian, great, and it's very good that you were the first time on the stage and you connected your speech with the table topic, with the Toastmaster. We like it a lot. So let's continue. Please welcome to this stage our accountant, Natalia. Thank you, Natalia. The next should be our grammarian, but she had to go. So all the speakers, if you want to see your mistakes, you just can come and see it on the list. She gave us her full report. And let's welcome to the stage our last but not the least minor role, timer. Please welcome Theodora. Thanks a lot, Theodora. thanks a lot for all minor role takers that you presented your roles so shortly. And because of it, maybe we'll finish today on time, finally. And also, great applause for our table topic master, Morgan. Thanks a lot. I think everyone enjoyed your table topics. And soon we'll have to see who was the winner of the table topic. So I'm going to give the stage to our president, who will announce the winner. And my part, it's over.
Okay, thank you.